thoughts on dismissal of Nawaz Sharif?
I'm not an expert on Pakistani politics. I tried to pay the least amount of attention to it. But in my opinion, they are all associated, related, and they eat from the same bowl. So there must be some mutual to them all. I never believe that, you know, they never undercut each other. They're all accomplices, the military, the Pakistani political leadership, so-called political leadership. They're all in one. I don't see any significance of this thing happening.
Wajab Rahmdar, what are your thoughts on that?